this area.
Boys and girls want to hear a true story. Saturday night was a real wild party. There was liquor overflowing the cup. But my sister was trying to work for a buck, so I took one girl outside with me. Her name was London. She went to junior high with me and said, "What are you up to?" Dancing with that. I guess a whole lot's changed since I've seen you last. She said, "What would you do if your son was at home, crying all alone on the bedroom floor? Because he's hungry, and the only way to feed him is to sleep with a man for a little bit of money, and his daddy's gone. In and out of lockdown, I ain't got a job now, he looks like a rock now. So for you, this is just a good time for me, this is what I call life. Girl, you ain't the only one to have a baby, that's no excuse, you make me go crazy." So she stared me right square in the eyes.
Hungry.